house before investigating.
Yeah, we're not completing that.
The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation.
So, we're getting fingerprints. I don't know, but that could still be a possibility. Spirit box is still a no. Fingerprints we need for Banshee. Ghost riding we need Day. Ghost orb, neither of them. Meaning it's either. It's a ghost orb, it's both of them. So it's either fingerprints or ghost riding. Going to place a notebook. Going to collect you. And then going to put you back. That's why. And we have Ghost Orb. Great. So. Let's also grab a Crucifix. That's happened twice now. Great. It's trying to give me a heart attack. Alright, so do we... That's definitely in that room. Almost killed me, but that's fine. freezing temps in their room, so I'm pretty sure about that one. Did you go to Ghost Orb? You didn't get Spirit Box or EMF. I think it's fingerprints, but I didn't get fingerprints. I think that's that, but I don't want to be like I was last time and just choose the other. What else do I need? Dots is for both of them. Because when it tried to hunt, it literally spawned straight in front of me there. So it had to be the room, because that's where they spawn. Alright. I'm going with the thing. Because that, to me, sounds like the most logical option here. So, let's try it. And if I'm wrong, I'm probably going to be very upset. So I chose a day, and if it's either a Revenant, Uri, or Hauntu, then I mean it had to be freezing temps. The Mimic! I should have known of the Ghost Orb! And I wasn't getting dots. Spirit Box, fingerprints. So the three things that I immediately marked, but there weren't any fingerprints. There were no freezing temperatures. And I didn't get anything in the Spirit Box. So my EMF was right. That's the one thing that was right. I'm so confused. So confused. Sunny Meadows? Why is there a skull next to Sunny Meadows? I don't like that. I'm not doing Sunny Meadows because I already did Sunny Meadows Restricted. And that ruined like this whole game for me. Got that good number. Dang! Like, how did I not get that? Alright. Didn't lose anything, but the only thing I lost is my pride. So amateur, long setup time, long hunt grace period. Oh, that means I'm hunting. Yeah, my luck, caused me to lose my pride. Yeah, apparently it was the Mimic, which, probably don't know what that is, so. Mimic basically mimics other ghosts, and the main thing that happens guess what? Ghost orbs, right? Right? I was like, oh my gosh, you have a ghost orb. What do I do? You got a ghost orb? Alright, alright, alright. We didn't get any freezing temps. No EMF. No fingerprints. Didn't check the ghost ride English. No spirit box. Which one does that lead? Say, that's what I was thinking. But no, apparently there was EMF5, was fingerprints, and was freezing temperatures. Hey, hold up. Spirit box. No, yeah, there was no EMF5. There was spirit box. And there was an ghost orb. Which leads to the mimic. But no, that's just my luck, Kakarot. That's just my luck. And then we have over here at Sunny Meadows, where I went to Sunny Meadows Restricted with Lycraft and Bug, and we all think you died. There's a skull here. What's that supposed to mean? Well, Kakarot, I'm going to be streaming, Rocket League soon, so if you want to hop over to that,